So today I decided to 3D print a guitar pick. It came off the build plate really nice looking. Now it's time to start strumming. I strummed for a while and kept on strumming, and I even got these cool close-up shots. I think how cool that is. Now, it broke. Yeah, it's not that durable. Wouldn't recommend.